Let us move to our second awardee for the evening, the Bangladesh Garment Manufacturers and Export Association. As many of us in sustainability know, the fashion industry produces 10% of humanity's carbon emissions and is the second largest consumer of the world's water supply. To top it off, up to 85% of textiles go into landfills each year. In this resource-heavy supply chain, the concept of creating a sustainable fashion industry can often feel impossible. But the Bangladesh Garment Manufacturers and Exporters Association doesn't see it that way. The BGMA is a source of much of the world's textile supply and one of the largest trade associations in the country, representing the ready-made garment industry, particularly the woven garments, knitwear, and the sweater subsectors. The organization decided early on that at the heart of its mission would be to reduce the environmental cost of production. And since its inception in 1983, they have followed that decisiveness with action and results, and a commitment to the industry which is the backbone of the Bangladesh economy. In fact, they have changed the game and set the bar for green certification in the fashion industry. And what's most impressive is that while making and keeping a commitment to the environment, the group also maintained its dedication to workers. With policy advocacy at the government level, services to members, and ensuring workers' rights and social compliance at factories, BGMA has found a way to protect the triple bottom line, which the USGBC also believes in: people, planet, and profit. By collaborating with local and international stakeholders, including brands and partners, the BGMA continues to pave the way for the development of the sustainable Bangladesh apparel industry. BGMA has also joined the Fashion Industry Charter for Climate Action, an initiative convened by UN Climate Change, and is a key partner of the Water Resource Group 2030, a public-private civil society partnership hosted by the World Bank Group, working to collaboratively transform the world's water resource management. Today, Bangladesh has worldwide the greatest number of LEED factory buildings certified by USGBC. And BGMA is a big part of their achievement. The ready-made garment industry has achieved LEED certification for 140 plus garment factories. And that includes 41 LEED platinum certifications, 89 LEED gold certifications, and 8 LEED silver certifications. And to top it off, they have nearly 500 additional factories pursuing LEED certification today. These extraordinary numbers demonstrate the pursuit of excellence in efficiency and mitigation of environmental impact, and are a testament to an organization unmatched in novel strides in sustainability. BGMA is proving with each move they make that every building, organization, and industry can address its shortcomings head on and opt instead to challenge conventional wisdom with systemic reform. I commend their work and can't wait to see what they do next.